there's another page in between. Did I miss it? Oh, there we go.
Oh, Mummy dear!
There's Mummy waiting for him. Yes.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, Badger. See you another time. That's writing. That's writing. That tells you the story. Huh? Yes, I can read that.
But you do.
Is that right?
Yeah.
That tells you the story of what's happening over here. Yes, baby fox is coming home. Mommy's waiting for him. Because it's getting late now. It's getting near bedtime. Huh? It's getting near bedtime and he has to come home. Well, not here. Here it's morning, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, sun's shining.
Oh no, nighttime outside.
Nighttime outside?
A bit confusing because this book doesn't actually show nighttime.
And
how much? What is on this page?
Nothing.
Nothing. Oh dear. What a waste. You like the one with the squirrel, don't you? And the big tail. Show me the big tail on the squirrel. Oh, yeah.
This big tail.
And that one's got a big tail, too, yes. And what about his paws? What color are his paws?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What color? Huh? What color are they?
Black.
They're black. Indeed, they are.
This is black, too.
No, that's brown. He's got a brown tail. But he's got black feet. Black feet.
This black feet.
What color are my feet? Brown.
Brown.
I've got brown socks on today. Right? What color are my socks? Blue. Blue? Are they blue?
Uh-huh.
Pale blue, though. Not dark. What color are Daddy's socks?
Dirty.
Dirty?
What color are they? They're white. Daddy's socks are white at the moment.
No.
Do you have socks? What color are your socks?
Not.
What color are they?
Pink.
They're pink. Aren't they pretty?
No,
they're tights.
Tights.
Yeah, socks.
Those aren't socks.
Well,
they're tights.
I didn't see that. I only saw the foot part.
Yeah, this is tights.
Yeah.
Oh. No socks. Tights. Okay. You're cleaning it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Fuzzy.
It's fuzzy?
It's fuzzy?
Yeah.
Oh. Mm. Let's look at another page. I like this page.
No, I like this
page. I like this page.
You like that page?
You're cleaning it?
Yes, there's too much writing on that page. Just cleaning it off.
Too long of a story.
Fuzzy.
It's fuzzy outside?
Yeah, in the book.
Oh, yeah?
In the book. I see.
Okay.
On that page, too? Oh, dear. Oh, dear, dear, dear. Can you see the squirrel's tail?
No.
No?
Fuzzy.
It's fuzzy.
Fuzzy?
Oh, I see.
Do you need glasses?
Yeah. Oh, glasses.
I wonder. No.
Kaylin has a new dress.
Somebody's running for the bus.
What?
Where's Caitlin?
This.
That was Liam's. He put that there. It's from his project.
It's on hand.
Somebody else isn't running for the bus.
So in terms terms of rankings, Tim Hortons fell from 8th place to 50th place in terms of
wow
trusted Canadian brands.
Ooh.
People are going to start pulling out, not shopping there.
I know, I'll never go to another one in these states. They're awful.
They're terrible. They're not the same.
There's one in Messina.
What? Really?
Who?
A Jean Coutu.
Oh, really?
In the States?
In the States. Well, they buy
what do they call it?
Right?
A Jean Coutu? A Jean Coutu.
It's a lollipop!
It's a lollipop stick. But it's we don't lick it. It's not a lollipop. It doesn't taste good. It's wood. Wood.
Let's clear this. In Quebec, it's Pharmaprix. Elsewhere, it's Shoppers Drug Mart.
Yes.